Hi guys! Welcome back po sa channel ko. Ngayong araw na to pupunta uli ako sa drop zone para sa training tandem ko sa skydiving. Bagong lahat, magpasalamat muna ako sa mga taong patuloy na sumusuporta sa akin. Hindi ko man kayo masabi lahat pero papasalamat po ako sa inyo. Si Rex Kaduduan, kaibigan ko, si Basta Junior Guapo, bye! Kumusta ka dyan sa Alabama? Si Inday Claring at si classmate ko, Claribel Idilio. Mona Lisa Kamba, Ray Motovlog, Vera Mall. Shout out din sa kay Easy Clerigo, sabi niya, sin niya sa ganyan. At sa mga kabats ko dyan, sa kay Jason Rosal, Amado Sabio, Marcelino Bravo, kay Margols, Migo, palagi ka dyan talaga sa Italy. Walang kawala yan. Santi Wakira, Sebastian Apon, at sa lahat ng mga kabats ko dyan sa 272nd at saka sa 273rd. Dito na ako mga Migo at mag-skydiving ako.
One eternity later.
Once we jump out of our airplane, we're probably going to open our parachute somewhere way over here. So once our parachute's open, we're going to run through together. I'll show you that canopy controllability check. And then together, what we're going to do is turn the parachute around and try to find where our drop zone is. So we'll turn, find the airport, and then we'll know where we want to go.
From if the wind is from here, so they're gonna release it too.
Correct, yep. So basically what today, our airplane's gonna be flying in a big circle, and then once we get to 14,000 feet, we'll be way up here, and he's gonna fly into the wind, and then he'll turn on a green light for us, and once we're at the correct spot, we're gonna visually check too to confirm, and then we'll get out, and then we use that wind to push us back.
It's like basically if the wind is here, so the plane is going that way too, so we have to look like when we jump, you know, going this, you know,
correct,
for the tail. So yep. I'm just gonna be making
perfect. Yep.
Yeah.
Awesome. Any other good question? And any other questions?
I think that's it. Oh, I got the when I came for my ground school.
Yeah.
And I asked my instructor, and I don't know, if are you the one that's gonna be my if,
I will be doing some of it, yeah.
Okay.
There'll be a combination. We always switch out.
Okay.
For the tandem.
Tandem.
So for the training tandems, I can bring a camera, but it's not going to see anything because I'm going to be focusing on you.
Yeah.
And doing stuff that's going to be really sloppy. But every single AFF jump that you do, you get video of every single jump.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, once we start the solo jump, every single jump you'll have video.
How many jumps?
25.
Yep. Every video for 25 jumps?
Yep.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, you'll have a ton.
Yeah.
All of them. Unless you're some coaches don't, but 90% of our coaches do. So like 1-7 will be definitely have video. And then after those, you should have video for everything as well. We have coaches that, so like after you get to a certain point in the AFF, you don't need a full instructor anymore. You can just go with a coach. And most of those guys have cameras. There might be onesies or twosies that don't. Cool, are you ready? We're gonna put you in a jumpsuit because it is cold.
Yeah, I'm thinking about that.
Yeah. You guys are from the Philippines?
Yeah.
Tagasan Kapo?
Oh, I didn't even know how to speak together.
So my dad owns Skydive Greater in Cebu.
Oh.
So I lived there for the last 5 years.
But Cebu, I speak the same dialect.
Bisaya?
Yeah, Bisaya.
Talaga?
Yeah.
Gamayang Bisaya.
So you know how to say Bisaya?
Which one
is it? Gamayang. Okay. Is this the front?
Yeah, so this, yeah, that'll be the front, and you can step in there. It might be easier to take your shoes off. Your zapatos.
You're ruining my day.
You can ask him if he could give you what it is.
Yeah, but I've lived there for the last 5 years, and then.
No, I'm just sagging along.
Oh, I know.
Well, he didn't tell me first, like, It's his first day jumping, this is his first time doing his jump since he started learning.
Oh, sick.
Yeah.
Hi.
He wanted me to take a video.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, nice. So you can be the
plan,
following along.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
So if you have any problems with it, don't worry, I have another handle on the other side, but I think you're gonna get that one, no problem. Right. You got it? Perfect. I'm gonna throw this on.
Ready to climb on up?
I am ready!
Follow me.
Oh, okay.
And that's our pilot. His name is Jack. You should yell hi to him.
Okay. Hi!
She messed that joke up.
Oh. Shit, sorry. Hello. Sorry.
How high are we going?
We'll go to 14,000.
I'm taking this.
Die.
Yeah.